Let's talk about season 6 and 7 of The Walking Dead. Season 6 was kind of, good. Like, I won't lie, it's a great show. I'm addicted. I'm just waiting my time to watch season 8. You know what I'm saying? Season 6 was amazing. Seeing Click and Rick step up, use their survival instinct, their skill, and start negotiating and selling it off, basically. Sure, it ended up backfiring and causing one of the best seasons ever. Season 7, Negan starts off with a bang, removing my favorite character. One of, let me say one of, because I'm still here. I still like a lot of these people. One of my favorite characters knocked off. That was Glenn. I was like, damn, I didn't see that ish coming. Remember, it was a big thing way back. Like way back in the day, it was a big thing that, Glenn died and it was comic book accurate. I remember, but I forgot it until that episode reminded me, like, oh, because it was like kind of like spoiler central how I got to know about the Negan and Glenn thing. I was still like in season 2 there, years back. Not years back, probably like a year or so. Anyway, season 7 was the ish, started with Rick falling in line, having to build himself up again. I mean, like, the season finale was such a moment, yo. First they got betrayed, but then they got reinforcements. The tiger was doing his own thing, yo. It's cool how that king dude controls that tiger. It's pretty awesome. Can't wait to see season 8. It's a great damn show. I'll tell you that right now, watching The Gifted. I just finished The Crown season 2 and Sinner season 1. But Sinner's a limited series, so I'm not gonna do a review for Sinner and The Crown though. I don't feel like I need to. I feel like I need a longer platform for those type of shows. And here's just quick stuff about relevant pop, like recent things, you know what I'm saying? Just to keep the subs up. I mean, get them up and everything. So yeah, like and subscribe so you can get me to a place I want to be, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.